like that? Huh? Hurts, huh?
Did you get it?
I think so, yeah.
Where is it?
I don't know. It doesn't matter. Who cares? I got it. Ah, Jesus. Seriously?
Where is it?
It's, right there. Look. Look. See? I told you I got it.
This is a raisin.
Look, I definitely got it, man. Right?
Oh, man. He's got some skills.
Yeah. I'll
give him that.
Look. I feel like I'm running out of ways to explain this to you, but once more, I shall try. This fly is a major problem for us. It will ruin our batch. And we need to destroy it and every trace of it so we can cook. Failing that, we're dead. There is no more room for error. Not with these people.
How about we go get some air?
Get some air? Your answer to we're sliding headfirst into a massive crash.
Mr. White, all right, I understand that the fly is a serious thing now, all right? I'm on board. I'm just saying, you know, maybe if we went and got some air, it would help us come up with a plan on how to catch it, then come back down here and subtract his ass.
Oh, hey, wait, do you have your keys?
Yeah.
You sure? Last thing we need is to get locked out.
Yeah.
Hey!
If you're not gonna help me, stay out of my way!
Hey!
Yo, does somebody have an axe I can use? El Axo! Paul Grosso, El Axo!
Eat some juice, maybe?
Yeah, if it repeats like a little too fast, to be like, what? But other than that, man, it's dope as hell. You gotta check it out. Okay, that's it for now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.